We're going to review the doubling and halving using our model here. So I have an 8 by 6 with a total area of 48. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to half my 8 to become a 4. And I'm going to double my 6 to make it 12. Now I have a 4 by 12. I still have 48.